Hello, my name is Mariana Morinfraga. I am an assistant professor in engineering school at the Mackenzie Presbyterian University in Brazil. I create some arcade comparisons in engineering field related to my research interest in nanomaterials, thin films, devices, solar cells, sensors, biosensors, and microsystem technologies. In the short video, I will talk about my comparison devoted to glucose biosensors. I think this is my best comparisons because the development of a high performance glucose biosensor is a current and relevant research topic. I will access this comparison on the ORKD website. A moment. Here. The title is Sense Parameters Comparison of Glucose Biosensors. It shows the performance of glucose biosensor based on 7 different materials reported in recent papers published from 2017 to 2020. In my comparison, in addition to research problem, I did all the 8 properties. I believe the key findings are linear range and the sensitivity of the glucose biosensor as a function used sense material and substrate. It's possible export as PDF. This table shows the properties. And the performance characteristics of biosensor reported in the selected papers. And interesting, analysis. It showed in visualization the sensitivity of the glucose biosensor as a function of sensing materials. It can be noted that the biosensor based on silver nanoparticles exhibits high sensitivity. I think this value can be used as reference to develop biosensors based on new materials. In this video, I present somewhere, I would like to invite you to access my ORKD comparisons. If you like them, please share and recommend to your college. Thank you for your attention.